So you've just got an accepted offer and you have signed what is called the confirmation of acceptance. What does that mean? That means effective at that time and date, that is when the offer was accepted, and all of your conditions, whatever they may be, financing and inspection, run off of that date.